And today I'll bring to you another video. How are you all doing? I hope you are all doing fantastic, because I'm doing amazing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Before we get this video started, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. It is good for the YouTube algorithm, man. Yeah, I've been killing it lately, man. I really appreciate it, man. I can see all your comments, all your likes, all your, you know, dislikes. I see all of them, yeah. Y'all keep it coming, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. In today's video, what would we be actually doing? In today's video, we would be reacting to some Swedish rap. Ooh, yep. As you already know on this channel, we are international, all right? Yeah. And as it already goes on here, any country that we react to, we gotta speak their language, man. You know what I'm saying? We gotta show respect to their language as it's supposed to be. So, to all my Swedish viewers, hey, your mother, welcome till my YouTube channel. Let us go! Okay. So, the first song is by Einár, and then the title is, I think, Frank Lucas. So, let's go! Okay.
Money flaco grupao.
Wait. Yo. The song has it to be started, and let me tell you, I like the beat already, man. The beat is dope, bro. I like it, man. It seems like I'm gonna be dancing in this song all the way through. Man. I like this. I like this so far. I like it. Ooh, okay.
Lyssna nu på mig din puta. Folk här vill vara som Frank Lucas. Folk här de är inte kloka. Skiter i summan på notan.
Okay. Let me listen to the song more, man. Because I was expecting like a different style. Because I hadn't listened to this song before. This was my first time listening. But so far, let me listen to it more. You know what I'm saying? Let me listen to it more. And let me get the vibes of it, you know? Yeah.
Helt drippat, springer om man visar med en bricka. Flashar du för mycket, vi är sticka. Tiden den går snabbt och den tickar. Den går tick-tack. Husen vill ha den och börjar sakta klä av sig. Hon börjar smäcka min snabel och sa till Benny klä av dig. Jag svarar shit, är du galen? Vad var det ni som du var med? Men sen hon tog tag i saken och börjar sakta klä av mig. Ey, vi är till dig, går natt mitt på dagen. Ey, jag menar du blir japt av mitt vapen. Ey, vi sitter fucking fast här i dalen.
Ey, I see you dog. Sheesh. Yo, the beat, man, the beat is different. Different, bro, let me tell you, the beat is different on this song, bro. Damn.
Tror inte att min rap ändrar saken, ey. Går inte in i krig utan para, ey. Jag glider i en bil med bananen, ey. Jag blandar lite weed med min rara, ey. Hon gillar suga fin på min rara, ey. What the fuck bro, snackar om para men de går back då. Fuck dem, ingen kan hänga med min takt, yo. Vato, ingen kan hänga med min takt, yo. Pow. Lyssna nu på mig din puta.
Okay. The first time me hearing the song, I was like, the start is a bit, Well, once you hear the second hook, you're like, yo, I actually like this song. You know what I'm saying? I actually like it. I like the flow. Maybe the start was a bit, but I mean, in the middle, it got better. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I hope you all enjoyed it, man. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, man, if you like the video. Let's go.
Som Frank Lucas. Folk här, de är inte kloka. Skiter i summan på notan. Ey, är drippat. Springer om man visar med en bricka. Flashar du för mycket, vi är sticka. Tiden den går snabbt och den tickar. Den går tick-tack. Ey, han har en summa på skallen. Ey, det är klart han pungar okay. Metallen. Ey, han tar en runda med kallen. Om man möter på en oppa kommer sjunga med kallen. Det knas här, punkt, slut. Tagga om en bil, här ser skum ut. Kom, jag kan ta dig på en runda.
Yeah, yo, Swedish people, comment down below what he's trying to rap about. Yeah, I like to know, yeah. And if any of y'all Swedish people want to teach me Swedish, comment down below or slide in my DMs. I really like to learn Swedish, man, you know. Because Sweden is one of the places I visited there a couple, I think last year. And I really enjoyed it, so, you know, y'all Swedish people, comment down below. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to also visit again. So, if any of y'all are there, anytime I'm there, I could link you up and y'all, we could meet up. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Alla gamla klanen han är kunnig. Aina de vill ha en i en hundbur. Ey. Och mannen du körd om du testar på min bror. För min bror det jag kan dö för min bror jag spiller blod. Svara nada på förhör. Jag vet inte vad de tror. De kan kissa mig röven och jag ligger ingen gol. Elve Dolce Gabbana. Vi fyller upp en banana. Vi sätter i den sen vi skjuter sen vi taggar chikana. Tacka gud jag har para jämfört med du då anada. Jag lagar och syr på min jarak eller får kuter i gatan. Det är kom med din kota. Folk här vill vara som Frank Lucas. Folk här de är inte kloka.
Okej, now I already like, now I like the lyric and the hook. The start I was like, huh, what's this dude doing? But then once he started to, you know, sing the hook more times, I was like, oh, I actually like the song, you know. I actually like the song, you know. You know what I'm saying? Let go.
Skiter i summan på notan. Ey, helt drippat. Springer om man visar mer bricka. Flashar du för mycket, vi är sticka.
Frank Lucas, is that what he's saying? I'm sure.
Den går snabbt på den ticka. Den går ticka. Lyssnar du på mig, din kota. Folk här vill vara som Frank Lucas. Folk här, de är inte kloka. Skiter i summan på notan. Ey, helt drippat. Springer om man visa mig en bricka. Flashar du för mycket, vi är sticka. Tiden den går snabbt och den tickar. Den går tick-tack.
Okay. That is the end of that song. You know what I'm saying? The start too, I didn't really like the start. But then, the more you listen to the song, it's those type of songs where you listen to it one time, you don't really like it. But then the second time, you're like, shit, I like it. I actually like it, you know? The third time, like, oh, actually, this is a vibe, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, this is one of them songs, you know, the start was a bit shaky. One thing I got to give props to this song is actually the beat, you know? The beat, man. The producer killed it. The vocals in the background, mutting, you know what I'm saying? Mutting. Vocals on point. I like the vocals, though. I like how he sang the hook, you know? Yeah, the video too was very, very, very good. Very, very good quality, you know? So, yeah, if I was to rate it out of 10, I'd probably give it a solid 8.5. It's solid. 8.5 is pretty solid, right? So I'll give it an 8.5. So let's react to the next one. Let's go. Poo. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed the previous song that I reacted to. Now let's react to the other one. This one is by GREEKAZO x Drillo. Title Ice Cream. You know, Yep. Let's get reacting. Let's go. Okay. Hotspot music. All right. I like the build-up of the beat, you know. The build-up of the beat is sick.
Tabben är laddad, den är en badass bitch. Och du får lossen i pannan, det är inget gandy. Freak mannen, ingen här gaddar. But we got them sticks, står i centrum vart annars. Svarta kläder jobbar vitt.
Trycka box efter box som det boxning. Du blir kryssad, jag svär som en korsning. Du kör full fart fram som en kontring. De kollar på oss, de säger kom.
I like the vibes, man. I don't know, I'm trying to find like some faults to say about the songs, but I can't find any, you know. I can't find any, man. All the producers all come through, you know. They all come through with dope-ass beats, you know. So I can't really criticize these songs, man. I could just praise it, you know. So, yeah, I could just give it a lot more, you know, accolades, if you call it that. So, yeah, I'm liking this so far, man. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, man. It is good for the YouTube algorithm. 2K is the goal. Let's go.
DREE han tog fram den ingen blottning. Och han droppade i marken som det brottning. Ey shoot man, nej det är ingen skottfint. Vi behandlar våra vapen som en drottning.
Ey mannen jag är för lack. Ey mannen vad det här med skatt. Det var bättre när jag skickade satt. Men mina fara nu det blir mulat.
I see you dog, I see what you doing there bruv. The flow though.
Yeah, jag var lys med ingen lampa på mig. Vin, gruv och jäs, vin, ey vi tar. trampa på dig. Hon twerkar sin ass, hon så spänka på mig. Men ej, det blev keft, hade handska på mig.
Vi är inte i någon matfall, men vi har brickor. Mina bröder öppnar eld som de tänd stickor. Stod och kokade i kök som en wifey. Här du får i dig tre kulor, ingen ice cream. Hey, som en jara vi ska raka han. Eller ska jag vara Google efter saka han.
Min bror han är kran, han har födda ha. Jag är Messi, han är Chubby, jag ska möta han.
Jag har mask, ej, man ser bara ögonen. Oh,
my bro. There's something different about this beat. It's not your typical trap beat. It's different. You know, but it works. You know, I don't know how to explain it. It's different, but it works. So, yeah, man. Yeah, man. It's good. It's good. Let me just say, it's good. The song is good. All right. The song is good. I can't really hate on it. You know, it's good. You know.
Paranoia som det spökar
han. En grabb älskar ladder, förstörde han. Cashflow för många fitto som ökar han.
Kidnappar rap gamet, nu munnen den är tejpad. Och guzzen hon är säh, hon behöver ingen makeup. Så om vi hoppar av då publiken kommer strejka. Knockan onormal, 24-7 den shakar. När vi var små vi fick sticka
men nu. See why they're using a lot of ice in this video. Cause title is ice cream and they're using like ice, you know, blogs and all them things, you know. Ah, okay, I see why. The videographer is very, very smart, though. You know, on our reactions, we just don't react to just the songs. We react to the video and analyze the video, the visuals, and the lyrics as well. So it's basically 3-in-1. We do all of them, all right? So yeah. I hope you all enjoying it so far. Let's go.
Sticken den är stål, inga pengar då vi sticker. Folk är sticker som en nål. Alla sa vi drömde mycket mannen trots vi aldrig sov. Så vi ryckte deras mycket och vi öppnade deras lås.
My young nigga såg att vi la cash på han. Så han la en mag på han. Han började reflektera, är det värt för han. Vilket smoke men det luktar ingen gräs från han. We pull up like a ice cream truck. Och vi siktar inga Nikes jobb. Du får en på ditt face bre. Ingen FaceTime här, det blir case bre.
Som en jara vi ska raka han. Eller ska jag bara Google efter saka han.
This sounds like a type of song where you could actually play in a club or something, you know. Once you just go to the club, you just play this song. All them ladies will start to dance and shit, you know, because the beat gets you dancing, you know. Yeah, and then the flow is good, man. What am I supposed to say, dog? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Let's go.
Jag har mask, ej, man ser bara ögonen. Och min bror har paranoia som det spökar
han. En grabb älskar ladder, förstörde han. Cashflow för många fitto som ökar han.
Som en jara vi ska röka han. Eller ska jag vara Google efter söka han.
Min bror han är kran, han har födda han. Jag är Messi, han är Chubby, jag ska möta han.
Jag har mask, ej, man ser bara ögonen. Och min bror har paranoia som det spökar
han. En grabb älskar ladder, förstörde han. Cashflow för många fitto som ökar han.
Okay, is that the end of the song? Yeah. So, that is the end of the song. I hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, you know, how at the end of every song, I have to analyze the song and what I actually thought of the song. I like this song. I like the concept of it. Made sense. Ice cream truck, ice cream, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Made sense. The video too was very, very good. Linked with the title of the song. So you could actually know they're talking about ice cream and whatnot. You know, the beat too, different beat. It wasn't your typical rap type trap beat. It was very different, but they made it work, you know? So yeah. If I was to rate this song out of 10, I'd probably give it a solid... I'll give it a solid nine. It wasn't bad. So probably for the song, I'll give it a 9. For the video, probably maybe a 8.5. And yeah, so that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for TTP. And also, if you're new here, my name is Theo. I would like to know your name, so comment it down below so I could like your comments and subscribe. And I would like to reply to all your comments for this video. So let's go. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out. TTP, we out of here. Let's go.